ladies and gentlemen, welcome. My name is Axel Braune and I'm the project manager of the new MINI Convertible. It has been a great pleasure for my team and me to take over responsibility for this fantastic car. I'm a great fan of open top driving myself, and as such I drove the previous MINI Convertible model for a long time. So it has been an incentive and an honor for me to ensure that the new MINI Convertible would turn just to be just as successful as its predecessor. Based on the excellent genes of the new MINI generation from 2014, we have optimized all those features which are specific to the convertible. Just a word to the unmistakable design. It's a precise balance between top-class elegance and sporty flair. In fact, the design speaks for itself. Judge for yourself, I have nothing to add. Feel free to consult our design experts should you have any more detailed questions. Today, we have Oliver Siegert with us, responsible for MINI interior design. Let me start with the soft top. We paid particular attention to the soft top and its mechanism. It opens and closes fully electrically and therefore very quiet in 18 seconds. And the car is moving at speeds of up to 30 kilometers per hour. Like its predecessor, the new MINI Convertible offers a sliding roof function, you can see it now, that is unique to our brand. The soft top is finished as standard and black. As a highlight, we offer a unique equipment option, the MINI Yours soft top, as shown on this car. In reference to the brand's origin, the textile surface features a Union Jack motif in a herringbone pattern. This is an option I am especially proud of. The increased proportions of the new generation from 2014 have enabled us to offer all passengers added interior space. The luggage compartment volume is increased by approximately 25% compared to the predecessor model. When the soft top is closed, the luggage compartment opening can be expanded by the means of the easy load function, which comes as standard and which we are more than happy to demonstrate to you at the car. The drivetrain and suspension deliver on all the designer's promises. After all, every MINI has to drive like a MINI. This is something we owe to the fans of the brand and of course to our own sense of driving fun. We offer the latest 3 and 4 cylinder twin power turbo engines. The MINI 1 convertible offers 102 horsepower, while the 4 cylinder MINI Cooper S convertible offers 192 horsepower. Our diesel engines offer 116 horsepower in the MINI Cooper D convertible and 170 horsepower in the MINI Cooper SD convertible. The automatic transmissions are the well-known 6-speed gearboxes. Your convertible for today is MINI Cooper S, and we have prepared both versions for you, the manual transmission and the sports automatic transmission. The model-specific suspension setup guarantees a typical MINI go-kart feeling, combined with increased stiffness and reduced weight. The convertible-specific measures to increase stiffness are torsion struts in the front and rear area of the underbody, selective optimization in the area of the side cells, and a stiffening plate underneath the engine. There's an optionally available sport suspension with a setup geared towards dynamic driving. Another available feature is a dynamic damper control. Two program maps are available to choose from for an electronically controlled damper setup. In this way, the MINI driving mode can be used to activate either a comfort-oriented or else a direct sporty response. We now come to a very special version of the MINI convertible, the new MINI John Cooper Works convertible. The world premiere will take place at the New York Auto Show. The MINI John Cooper Works convertible combines race feeling with intense open air fun. The drivetrain, suspension technology, and aerodynamics were developed with motorsports on our mind. Its 2-liter 4-cylinder engine is the most powerful in the MINI portfolio with 231 horsepower and 320 Nm. It accelerates from 0 to 100 in 6.6 seconds. The top speed is 242 kilometers per hour. So it's good to know that the Jungfrau Works has a Brembo sports brake system on board. For me personally, the exhaust burping on the Jungfrau Works convertible going through a tunnel with the soft top down is one of the most emotional moments I've experienced on test drives. At this point, I won't fully describe the optional driver assistance systems that are unique in this vehicle category or the extensive range of equipment and customization options. It's easier for you to read up on these details for yourself. I would just like to highlight three options. The rear view camera, which significantly facilitates parking a convertible. The MINI logo projection from the exterior mirror onto the front area of the door on the driver's side when the car is opened, a typical characteristic MINI feature. And third, the refined version of the always open timer. Its purpose is to tell the time spent driving with the soft top down. The information is now displayed on the onboard computer and the central instrument. You are very well protected in the event of a collision. We've used highly resilient bracket structures, specifically designed deformation zones, and an extremely stable passenger cell. What is more, the new MINI convertible is fitted with a fully integrated rollover protection system. As soon as the electronic safety system detects the risk of a rollover, a pyrotechnical trigger function causes the rollover protection to extend on both sides within 110 milliseconds. Combining with a convertible specific reinforced A-pillars to form a stable survival space for vehicle occupants. A partially active engine compartment lid, impact absorbers, and precisely defined deformation elements ensure optimized protection, pedestrian protection. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for listening. I hope I've been able to arouse your enthusiasm for the car, but that's enough said for now. The weather is fine. Enjoy your test drive or your film production. Thank you very much.